Alright guys, my name's Caden Waldrip, and this is my boy Zach, and we're out here doing some fishing on this pond.
Yeah, boy.
Alright, we're about to get
fishing. Had my phone over a bag that went wet.
Got him, boy. It's a little dinker, but it'll do it. Yeah, first fish of the day, guys. It's a little dinker. See you, Carlos. Yeah, this deer season, guys, we're going to upload y'all with some yeah, we're going to upload y'all with some deer hunting. With that, it's gonna go both my first day, both things. Got the best time with him, we're gonna go kill him. That's good up there, Nick. Damn, I just missed. Oh, God, I got him.
Got him.
Another dinker, but a little bit. Yeah, it's a little dink. About half a pounder. On the black and blue yum, or the June bug yum dinger, guys. Alright, here we go. Back up there, guys. Let's get another one out. I don't know if y'all can see this or not, but it is pouring down rain, and we're out here ripping some lips in the rain. Oh yeah, damn, I just missed a nice one. That's about a 2-pounder. Sorry about my language, guys. Yeah, we're out here in the canoe. We're gonna switch it up, guys, and move out. Go to the other side of the pond. We just shut. Get on the horse right here. Yeah, tonight, guys, we're gonna upload y'all some catfish. The other night, my boy over there, oh, I ain't introduced y'all to him, but his name is Isaac Mills, and last night he got on a 10-pound catfish and put it in there. Yeah, we just started today. one. Alright, let's switch it. Let's go over there. Closer to the mic a little bit. Alright. Moving up just a little bit. But yeah, I'll show y'all a view of the pond right quick. Here's my boy Zach back there. And here's the pond, if y'all can see it. It's about
3.5 acre pond.
Yeah, it's a nice pond. We're gonna try to get on a 10 pounder today, guys. I don't know if I can say this or not, but damn Zach's been trying to flip it back here. Alright, we're gonna switch it up, guys. Yeah, guys, we might have to end this video on a short notice because we're still under. We'll post one tomorrow. Maybe some four-wheeling digging soon. Dang. Yeah, pretty bad. We're gonna end it.
Here we go, guys.
I got another.
So you lost this spinner.
You owe me $5. Alright, here we go, guys. I got another. Man, we're about to be back out there. Just a minute, I got about 2 weeks, we're gonna take a trip to not this weekend, guys, but next weekend we're gonna go to the last dam to meet my boy Zach and maybe Isaiah if he can make it. We're gonna go up there and get some, Isaac, man. Go up there and catch some catfish and stuff, maybe some stripe. Yeah, guys. Alright, guys, we're in the call today. I'll get back with y'all tomorrow.